Well, I am back playing Pizza Tower, and in this episode... School Zone. Oh no, not school! Ugh. Back with more custom levels. Lap 3 and Lap 4. This level is unironically one of my favorites. It's just a really good level. I really enjoy it. Better than school. I also changed... I also changed the music on lap 4, so because I wanted to. Let me know if I should like turn the sound down a bit for lap 4 because it's, I don't know, it's kind of loud. But you'll see. We'll get the balloons. Honestly, think this level uses the balloons pretty well. That paired with that ball. Hang on, give me a sec. What the hell? I fucking grabbed that guy. We got wanted. I don't care. Missing Pizza Head, missing Snake, and who's the third guy? Or fourth or whatever? Is that Lay? Oh boy, here we are. It's Pizza Head! He's no longer missing! Who's staring at me? Is it Cherry Girl? I'm okay with that. I'll stop. Goodbye. Here we go again. Alright, here we go. This is the area I'm worried about. Pizza Head, control your fucking mech, man. Here we go. No. I swear, that was not the time I set for the war timer. This isn't good. I set the war timer to a minute 30. I'm gonna check back on my recording, but I swear that I was not given a minute 30. Okay, everything should be good now. Yeah, the war timer's a bit buggy, but that should hopefully be fixed once Exlet Mod's war timer mechanic is actually introduced. Here we go again. We'll be right back. tomatoes. Let me in! Bro! What the fuck? Holy shit, that was close. Holy shit. I don't even wanna know. But anyways, with that being said, I'm gonna leave it here for this episode of Pizza Tower. If you enjoyed what you saw and wanna see more, make sure to like and subscribe. You know what to do, and I'll see ya!